bear witness, I testify. Do you want to repeat that?
I bear witness, I testify.
That there is no God.
That there is no God.
But Allah.
But Allah.
And I testify.
And I testify.
That Muhammad.
And Muhammad.
Peace be upon him.
Peace be upon him.
Is his servant.
Is his servant.
And his messenger.
And his messenger.
My name's Timothy Pike, and I also have a Muslim name, which is Tariq. I was born July 25th, 1989, and I was born and raised in London. The reason I reverted to Islam is I believed in their beliefs, which is to believe in one God. He has no partners, he has no similitude, there's nothing like him. And just the whole story of the prophethood and also the Quran, its messages and its teachings and what it is to become a Muslim, all of those things made a lot of sense to me. I was born into a Christian family, however, my mother and my father weren't very religious and they didn't practice, so they never went to church, they never read the Bible. And never taught me the teachings, so I began to realise that I never had any knowledge of Christianity, and then I decided to look for myself into all the different religions and find out what did I truly believe in. So I believed in God, but I had no religion. My family have been very helpful and in adapting to my needs. So for example, my mother, she now only buys halal meat and she cooks me a halal dinner, which is very nice. And my father as well, he's also very supportive. So when we're going out and if it's time for me to pray, he will take me to the mosque, let me go to the mosque, and then he will pick me up after. So they've been very helpful and supportive. By reverting to Islam, it has given me purpose to life, so now I have a meaning and I have a goal, and my aim is to just do good deeds and also give everybody their rights and their respect. And most importantly, to draw closer to God by worshipping him and learning more about the religion and praying. I hope to be in the near future working within a Muslim charity or community, helping people in a charity any way I can.